I sit down, they play the music already. So the volume too low, I can't increase, I may give me inspiration.
Yeah.
My car, the music in my car is giving inspiration.
As I get money from my pocket, now in the play when I tick on.
No. Ozo, man, don't tell someone, stop. Don't play any music at all. Ozo, man.
Okay, sir. Auntie, no best. I don't finish already, I beg.
This is how you work in this industry.
If you bought my husband car, what will you say?
I'm sorry.
Because we are playing music.
No, I don't play.
Please, excuse me. I beg.
Ozo, man, leave at Ozo, man, leave at that.
Wait.
Not by force. I said,
no, watch your finish. Madam, wait, let her finish. Ozoma, what they get? Ozoma! Ozoma, what they get? Have you seen it? Ozoma! Ozoma, have you seen it again? Ozoma!
Can you imagine? Look at my body!
Madam, sorry.
No! That's sorry, miss. This is how you walk here?
Ozoma, start apologizing to her, Ozoma!
Look at my expensive wig!
Just listen.
Look at!
Hey, madam, no best. Ozoma.
Sorry. What about that?
No, I won't take this anymore. Not again.
No verse, man. Madam.
Excuse me, please.
Ma, plan for you.
Please, excuse me. I'm not.
Also, I leave my car now.
No, not your car.
Don't wash again.
Don't wash again.
I mean, don't wash the car.
Sorry.
Also, I leave the car
out. Madam, no verse. You'll come again.
And if I make this money, and if I make this money, una cosisse ma hustle go pay.
No, na the kufu they ask how much?
Yes, ma'am.
The 3 fufu.
And 3 minutes.
Okay, the fufu and the meat. What have you said you bring for me that time again? 3 fufu.
And 3 meats.
No, I don't talk meat, Jay. No, you just use your mind, bring meat.
Do you even smell yourself?
Mm-mm.
Do you even smell yourself?
No.
Can you imagine this idiot?
Yes. This idiot with wide nose and big head has come to collect her money. Give this idiot that has wide nose and big head and money so this idiot can go.
Who are you?
My name is Ozoma Chiku. I come because I assume that they do interview. When they find agriculture people with the farm. Let me mirror come here.
That's good. You're welcome.
It's okay. May we meet you?
Ozoma Chiku.
I mean, you know, this is an interview. So, what's institution did you graduate from? I mean, do you have your credentials? I mean, your papers, did you come with them?
Are you okay?
Madam, it's like, you don't understand what we're doing here. This is an interview. I expected you would have come with your credentials. I mean, your qualification papers, did you come with them? Madam, don't you understand what I'm saying? She's kind of confused. Madam, I mean, did you come with your papers? I mean, your credentials? I think we should call the next person. Yes. Next person! Next!
For fear, until I find go interview grad, me when I go school. Go do interview for job. Certificate I don't get. Na farm certificate I get. I know, na dream. For fear. Interview. My brother more.
Your food. Let there be something in your stomach so that you will have strength. Mba, open your mouth, please. Mba. Cheek. Hey. Chineke nke okpanu ginie. Chineke mekwara nu muge ebere o. Mere nu me ebere Chineke. Where do I get money to take you to hospital? Where? Hey. Chidema! Chidema!
Mama!
Please come.
You'll be fine.
Yes, Mama, you called now. Mm. Please, go to that chemist by the road. Get drugs for your sister. And after buying her drugs, please buy her Lucozid boost. Please. Mba.
Mama, have you forgotten that sister is not supposed to take anything with preservation until she gets better? So why buying her Lucozid boost?
I forgot. Okay, just get her drugs. Please run fast. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
What is all this? All this.
And then Chika, you will be fine. You will be fine. I am trying all I could to take you to hospital. Please. Hey! You have to take your drugs and your food so that you have energy. Okay? Please. Hey! What kind of temptation is this? What kind of temptation is this?
You see, like I said, take these drugs judiciously, okay?
Okay.
One in the morning and one at night, then the following day, all right?
Okay. All right. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm fine.
Ah, Chidima, why is your face like this? I hope there's no problem.
My sister has been diagnosed of kidney infection, so my mother sent me to you to come and meet you if you can give us any drug.
Kidney what?
Kidney infection.
This is actually a serious case, okay? And it's something beyond my own power. My candid advice to you people is that you should take her to the hospital for dialysis to avoid operation. I mean, transplant.
No, God, please. Please. Is there no drug you can give to her, my sister? Oh. Even if it's antibiotics, something she can take.
No, 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 no. like I said before, take her to the hospital. There's nothing I can do as regards this case.
I don't have money for hospital. I don't have money for hospital, my sister.
Chidima, see, crying is not going to solve this
I'm
issue.
I'm not crying.
Okay, clean your face now. See the candid advice here now, eh? You tell your mom to take her to the hospital, okay?
Yes.
I owe you nothing but the truth. There is nothing I can do as to this case, okay? I want to sell my drugs, but not to risk anybody's life. You're like a sister, a family to me, okay? So the best thing you guys need to do now is take her to the hospital, okay? With that, every issue will be corrected. Stop crying. No. It's beyond my case. It's beyond my case. It's not about the money. I want to sell my drug, like I said. But I can't do this. No. My profession does not permit this. It's beyond my case.
Much work. Tomorrow, Namazi bequest farm. And there I'll go tomorrow. Today never end. Today, I'll go for that farm, go work. Clear off for that farm, finish. Tomorrow, Namazi bequest. And there I'll go. And there I'll sleep. Next tomorrow.
Namazi in Zedu. And there I'll farm, I'll go. But I'm wide nose if I work finish. Make you not pay me.
Where's the drugs?
Mama, the chemist man said the only way out is to take sister to the hospital. So this sickness will be corrected. That's the only solution to this problem right now.
Are you saying he didn't give you even paracetamol?
No, sorry. Mama, he didn't.
Sorry.
He said we should stop giving sister drugs. So wasn't the case.
So what do we do now? What do we do? Talk now.
Mama, if you ask me, I think we should take sister to the hospital as the chemist man has said. That is the only solution to this problem right now.
Yes,
Mama.
I just hope that it's safe.
Chioka! Hey! When did you come back?
Yesterday, Mama.
Really?
Yes, Ma.
Hello!
Mama, where is my friend?
Uzama? She has gone to the farm.
Ha! To the farm?
Yes, go.
Under this hot sun.
Udoka, you talk as if you don't know Uzama again.
Uzama cannot change you. Mama, do you know when she will come back?
That will be in the evening. Yeah. Okay. Better. You know Nze Akos Farm. Nze Akos Farm.
Akos Farm.
The one by the Oji tree.
Oh, okay. Yes, yes. I remember.
Go there, you see her there.
Okay, Mama, you know what? I'm going to the market now to buy something. Maybe as I'm returning our branch.
Odoka. You are coming all the way from the city. You did not bring anything for me. You did not buy bread. Eh? Those things that you women used to do, women like us used to, you did not bring any. You are now going to the market. Eh?
Mama.
Anything you know that befits me, bring it.
Okay, Mama.
Eh?
Yes, Ma.
Oh?
Yes, Ma.
Yeah. Udoka.
Yes, Mama.
Udoka. Bia. Yeah. Udoka, what are you eating? Look at the backyard. It's getting longer. Obigi is getting wider. Mbanano. Okay, Mekwa. Be careful.
Yes, Mama.
Just try to calm down, oh?
Yes, Ma.
Hello. Here. Yeah.
Mama, bye.
Here. Yeah. Le quickie. Hello. Don't forget, oh?
Yes,
Ma. Yeah.
See, you make, I'm fine.
What
I'm fine.
You
make me laugh. Don't do it next time.
I carry this flower. Yeah, bring flowers.
See, oh,
that's not nice, nah. That's
so when are you going to change this your hairstyle?
Don't worry, tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Yeah. Where?
I'll change it tomorrow. Don't worry.
Are you sure?
My
I want you to look more beautiful.
But you give me money.
Yes.
Mama, good afternoon, Ma.
Good afternoon.
Please, this is a plant. Is it for sale or you bought it for your own use?
I am selling it. In fact, I have sold some. So it is remaining this very one.
So, Mama, how much are you selling it?
It's 2,500 naira only.
Mama, why is it 2,500? It's too expensive.
Please, my son, buy from me. Buy from me. My daughter is at the verge of dying. Chika is at home. She is very, very sick. So I'm selling it so that I can raise money to take her to the hospital.
Mama, even at that, 2,500 is too much. Please, calm down a little bit.
I told you that my daughter is at the verge of dying. Eh? Why don't you help me and buy it from me? Please, look at old woman like me, hawking plantain on the road at my age. Hi. You push buy from me now.
Okay, how much you want to buy?
I'll buy 1,500.
Hey!
Oh my God, Obi, Achoku.
That's what you have, 1,500.
Only 1,500.
Yes, ma'am. Mama, take.
Help!
And give you this 2,500 because your daughter is sick.
Yes, God bless you.
No problem.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mama, this is a plantain.
Thank you. Thank you. Please, God bless you.
Okay. Bye.
Farm work. You don't forget.
Now I'm farm work.
When you come?
I came here yesterday. I'm coming from your house now. Your mother said you went to the farm.
Mazi Zekwe. That's a big farm near Ojitri.
She told
me. I go clear.
Eh? You cleared it?
All.
How long have you started?
Since morning.
Since morning?
I tell you.
Ha! Uzo. Only you.
Only me.
You finished it.
Finish out.
Lying. How many of you did it?
You won't insult me now. Only me now.
Only you?
Yes.
Ah, no, 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 no. This is bad though. You're becoming a workaholic, eh?
Eh? How city? You look good.
Oh, I'm a city girl. Hey. What do you want to say? Say it. I know. I'm a city girl.
See my people, though. Udoka and Uzoma.
All from Kai. Is that from now?
Oh, more one.
Hey! How from?
It's been a while.
Hey! How from?
Oh, more one.
Hey! How from? How from come out and hug us now, eh? Hey!
Udo,
you
Udo.
Look good! Hey!
No, 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 no. Go back. What is your problem? Nah, now what for you, Zoma? So you haven't stopped this thing you're doing. Eh? So if I didn't stop you, you will hug me with... Hey. Nah, Zoma, eh? Just look at your body. You want to hug me? Do you know how much this is cost? This is saffin.
Eh? So, I just told you now, eh? That's why she wanted to hug me here now. You're just hugging. That's how you hug people.
No, it's not proper now. You don't hug people like that, eh? Anyway, that's by the way. Where are you people going to?
I'm going home, Afam.
Yeah. Uzoma.
Yes.
How was the city?
Well, as you can see, Afam has a long money now. No, okay, no, baby.
Afam.
Just
okay,
hop
okay,
in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Listen now.
Must I talk to you before you have sex? Eh? Come out first. How can you enter the car like this? Even cutlass and hoe, you want to farm inside the car? Eh? See, just go home and take your bath. When you're done, eh? We can hang out and chat like long-time friends. What are we friends for? If I leave you, you just enter the car. Look at you now, even with your whole... is this here a farmland? Do you want to farm inside my car? Take your bath, we'll see later.
I will pick you up,
oh? Just go, that's our own. Just take your bath, eh? Take your bath. Okay. Then we can.
They say I'm thinking. I'm a farmer that helps you to make the morning the feeling. I don't know what to say, but they say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy, cause I'm hustling and dating. But they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go right there.
She's fine, though.
Did she eat anything?
Mama, as you can see, the food is still there. She did not eat anything, not even a spoon.
Hi. Okay. I bought her beans and ripe plantain.
Mama, have you forgotten sister is not supposed to eat beans? She's supposed to stay away from protein from now until she gets better. So why buying her beans?
What will she be eating now? Mama, get booze on.
Okay, Bono. I heard that she will eat normal food like other people, but less of protein. Beans is protein, Mama. You can't buy sister beans.
Okay, Mbano. Take those things inside. Then go to the kitchen and start preparing for dinner. No, come on, Maria, help you.
Eh?
Thank God. Everything went well.
You saw?
I saw everything.
Eh? Hey, come.
God, heal my child. Heal my daughter for me, God, please. Please, God. Put your head on my leg. You won't die. You will not die. Okay?
It's so much.
No.
This is difficult to relate.
No. It's okay. You will be fine. I am trying to raise money so I can take you to a specialist that will take care of you. Oh? No.
They say I'm stinking. I'm a farmer that hustles to make the money in the village. I don't know what to say, but they say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy, cause I'm hustling in dirty. But they don't know that the city is forever.
Who's Mama?
Mama.
Who's Mama?
Mama.
What is it?
There's nothing.
Nothing? And you're like this?
I'm very okay.
You're okay? Ah, okay. No problem. Udoka came to ask after you were there. Did she come to the farm?
Mama.
Hmm?
If you know the insult and humiliation where Udoka give me today for farm, she and her farm, you know go stand there ask me. Udoka came here. She's here.
Her farm? When did he come back?
I did tell you what in person do me for farm. You did ask me when he come back. What he consign me and when he come back, Mama. As I'm look me finish, say I'm dirty. You see, I know if you enter in car because I go infect in car with dirt. I say you are too dirty.
Look. Insult.
Udoka look me finish. Udoka sing. I am dirty like Ezibida.
Fiakwa.
Okay.
My daughter. Okay. Nothing like that. Chai. Hey, no. Good for you. Yes, good for you. When my brother, your uncle, came to take you to the city, what did you tell him? You said city people are ritualists, that they do this and that. How far?
How are you?
I'm coming. Good afternoon, sir.
Afternoon. Are you eating groundnut?
No.
Anyway, where is my sister?
Inside.
Inside, eh? Do?
Mm.
Sister!
Damn it!
Hey, you know my uncle in the city now? You know my uncle way there for city, Uncle Emeka,
Asaba. Okay, that's big head, that's big head, okay.
You won't carry me go city. Man, go start something. He said, he won't better my life.
Yeah. Sigin.
City.
God forbid though.
You want to go to the city? Uh-huh. So you've not heard? Eh? You want them to use you for rituals? Eh?
In the city.
You've not heard that they still pant in the city to use and make money? You don't like your pants again. You want them to steal it.
Hey!
No, what?
Uzoma, did you have Inzekwe's daughter?
The one with her accident?
Mm. Exactly. Few days after she left for the city, she died.
And I heard you still had pants that they stole to do the money.
I can't leave that one. If you go to the city, big moto, they move anyhow, anywhere. They can even jam you. Uh-huh. Ha! Uzo, don't go anywhere on me. I don't want to die.
Bia. Everything I tell Nana. I don't clean up more with my mouth.
No, clean up more.
You see that my uncle in America? I don't speak that good much.
He better.
Ah. Go city again.
Thank God say you tell us so. That what are we friends for? Eh? Mm. Thank God say you just tell us.
Eh?
You go steal your pan, use and do one or two. Before you know, you wake up, you stop breathing. Just like that too.
I will wake up and stop breathing.
No, like, I mean, like...
I've already stand up and I stop breathing and now die again.
Let's leave that one. Anything you can make in the city, you can make it in this village. It's not pan. We'll be selling pan once, everything together. We'll make the money.
Uzoma, there's fire on the mountain.
Where the shout?
Yo, Uzoma, there's fire on the mountain. No.
Person die.
Afam.
Don't die.
Afam. No. Afam damaged Amadi's television, and he asked him to pay 85,000 naira.
Huh? It's 5 guinea.
1,000 naira.
I don't advise Afam. I don't speak to him. Say stop this the way you did do. You know here, 85,000.
Uzo, our farm is the police station though. Eh? And Amadi said if he does not pay that 85,000 naira, he will not come out. Yeah. He will not come out. Eh? I've managed to raise 25,000 naira. He said I should come and meet you and beg you so he can bring the many one.
60,000 naira?
Eh?
Make I bring her.
Eh?
To come out of our police station. How much be Okada? How much be Keke? How much be full house?
Uzo.
So how much to buy a woman being? I'll come bring her 60,000.
Uzo is our friend.
The last 15,000 I gave him, he never gave me back till now.
Oh, Afam has not paid you that money. He will join all and pay you now. And when he comes out, he will pay you. Uzo, he's our friend now. Okay, let me kneel down. Please help him now. He will pay you back. Biko, thank you.
Thank you. Sister, Uzoma called me a ritualist.
No. Uzoma, you called me a ritualist.
No.
You are not.
Just because I want to take her to the city to teach her how to better herself. She's rotting here and she's calling me a ritualist.
You are not.
Sister, is she from this family? Because we don't have this in our blood. The way she behaves is weird. You call me a ritualist?
No.
She did not call you a ritualist, please.
I don't call him ritualist though. I did not call him ritualist.
You keep quiet.
I only say please. Nobody should kill me.
Yeah.
Nobody should kill me.
Me, ritualist.
My
she's still saying it.
I beg you, I'm not a ritualist, please, my brother.
I don't want to die.
Biko.
Me, nobody go use my brain.
Ritualist. She's not talking to you. She's not talking to you. Me, ritualist. Not you, Biko.
I won't go use my left hand or my left leg. Use my brain. They can do money. I don't want to die. Me, nobody go use my mouth. I'll come be dumb. I'm not Biko.
I'm not fear.
I'm a stupid person, Mama. I'm a very stupid girl. but Udoka na senseless girl too. And Afam, he must pay me all my money. I don't want to hear anything. Nabia.
Uzoma! Uzoma! Uzoma!
No problem.
Uzoma! Yeah, where is she going to? Oh!
What is your problem?
So you still haven't taken your bath? Eh? Don't you know you're a woman? What is your problem? Go and take your bath and come back. We can go to anywhere you like.
Thank you.
Is it hard?
Mr. Satin. Thank you. I don't come to come hug you now. You don't forget say since I'm small. Now you didn't remind me. Ozoma, go take your bath. Go take your bath before I go bath. I come here to collect my money where you owe me. Now make me come.
Ozoma, what's your problem?
Yeah, Achom Biko. Achom. I call your name now. Your matter now after that we go settle.
You leave me enter moto.
Ozoma, go have your bath. Oh? Ozoma, have your bath. Oh?
So after. Ozoma, because I asked you to go and take your bath, do yourself some good and come back. You're coming to me to remind me of how much?
Yes. 75,000.
So because of 75,000, do you know who you're talking to?
Mm-mm.
Afam.
Mm-hmm.
Afam Efu na the long money.
Okay.
Is who you are, because of 75,000.
Give me my 75,000. When you break person TV and I pay him, you do not give me back. 15,000 where I borrow you since you never still give me back. I've come to collect my 75,000 because nyemnya.
So because I, do you even smell yourself?
Mm-mm.
Eh? Do you even smell yourself?
No.
Can you imagine this idiot?
Yes. This idiot with wide nose and big head has come to collect her money. Give this idiot that has wide nose and big head her money so this idiot can go. Okay. Give me my money.
I've seen you, you're here to insult me, but I will not tolerate that. I won't tolerate that. Let me go get your money for you. Just hold on for me. Me!
This idiot has come here for 75,000. Give this idiot that has big nose and wide head 75,000
so I can go. Uzo, Uzo, thinking, is
there too much? Yeah, Acham. Please, I don't want any trouble. Your matter is after Naya goes to Tula. I don't want any trouble, please.
Is it... Oh,
okay. There's your money.
Give me. Thank you. When you first went to break person TV, this one come and cry. I give him 60,000. You refuse to pay me back. The first 15,000 when you borrow from my hand, you still don't give me back. Until you break TV, why I borrow you 60,000? So the money, 75,000. Yemya.
So you're here to insult me?
Yemya.
Do you know the plans I have for
you? You're my father.
No, can you imagine this girl? Do you know the plans I have for you?
Thank you, sir.
Because of 75,000.
You were so hard on hand.
No, what wrong did I do that I asked her to go and take your bath and come back?
You have spoken to her that way.
No, how did I speak to her? Is it wrong?
You were so hard on her. That's just the truth. You were hard.
So. Okay.
A good heart is good.
Is good. Is good.
A better heart is the best to you. No matter what you do, it's always...
Mama! Stop talking to me! Hey!
Mama.
Hmm?
The thing I want to tell you is that I don't make up my mind to go city.
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
I will give you my brother's phone number and address, eh? So that we'll look for him.
Uh-huh. But I go still go to Udoka house now. Go tell her, say tomorrow morning, I go follow her to go city. Uncle address he give me before. He did for on top of the day. I'll carry him. If Udoka fit help me trace in house or city, I'll go there. If she no fit, anywhere she there, I go sit down there with her the hustle. This I'm insult, serious. Don't too much.
Uh-huh.
Don't too much.
Very, very happy now. Hey! Assam!
Mama.
Yeah! I'm so happy that you have decided to go to the city. At least to find something good to do with your life.
Eh? The hustling now. One hand. Eh?
Ha! Yeah. Assam!
They say I'm thinking. I'm a farmer that helps you to make the morning the feeling. I don't know what to say, but they say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy. Cause I'm hustling in the deep.
But they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go right
there.
He's making you call me, Abby.
Who?
Broker, no could go.
My sister has left for the city this morning.
Huh?
Yes.
No. Me, and her family plan say they will send you come call me. So that all of us go figure city together this morning.
No. She and brother fam left for the city this morning.
So after two of them offend me, we will come settle. They apologize to me, I'm hungry. We come plan say we'll come out this morning. Two of them come elope.
Auntie, I don't know anything about this.
Huh?
This morning, I two of them come.
Hey!
I hope there's no problem.
After Udoka and Afam discourage me, make I not follow my uncle go city. Me and the complex say we'll go city together. They leave me go. Hey!
But no problem, no danger. Mm.
Hey! Hey, 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 hey!
Ah. I'll go to the city. I'll cross that bridge, I'll go that city. I must to make up for that city, I'll go that city.
Hey!
Cause I'm hustling and dating, but they don't know that the city is for everybody. Hey! I'm gonna go right there, pick up my life and hustle, and I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money, then go down my life. When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Afam, thank you for bringing me back. You saved my transport.
You're welcome. What are we friends for? So this is where you live?
Yes. You want to come in?
No, that won't be today. I have somewhere very important to attend to. But I'll come back later, some other time.
Afam.
No, I will come, but not today, my dear.
It's okay. All the same, thank you. Let me get my bag.
All right.
Okay. Well, I didn't do well. Uzoma. Uzoma will be so angry at me. What will I do now?
Yeah. Uzoma. What is it?
Are you aware? Say Udoka and Afa go sit today. You know what I mean?
They left you. Hey!
Now go me a day so. They go that city go walk.
Uzoma,
sit down.
Uzoma, you have not been to the city before. Eh? Wait, when Udoka come back, you talk to her so that.
City, na city. My uncle address it for inside this my bag. City, na city. As I go there, I go make her.
How do you know that it's the same place they live?
Ah, city. What did they call her? They call her town. City, na city. They didn't city. They go city. And put the city.
Uzoma. Uzoma. Hey! This girl, you have not been to the city before. Eh? Well, you're a smart girl. Hey! Let her go anyhow. It's a how. Anyhow. It's a how.
down and wipe your tears.
See, I went to the lab section and the lab scientist is now on seat. I did culture few. Yeah, I did culture a few days ago. So I'm here to collect my result.
Okay. What's your name?
Afamo Kungu.
Are you sure? Yes. Okay, so give me a minute. A good heart is good. Is good. A better heart is the best you. No matter what you do, it's always being good to go. A good heart is good. A good heart is good to go. A better heart. Hello. Is the best to you.
Hello there. Please. Please. Wipe your tears. Okay? Wipe your tears. Everything will be alright. Okay? No matter what you do, no matter how it goes, wipe your tears, okay? Talk to me.
My sister is not feeling fine. She has kidney infection. My mom is... This is with the doctor in his office.
Kidney?
Yes.
Wow. So... have they administered any drugs to her?
No, I'm waiting for my mom. She's with the doctor.
Oh. It's okay. Wipe your tears.
No matter what you do, a good heart is good. A good heart is good. Is good, is good. A better heart is the best you.
So my hands are tied here. There is nothing I can do. I'm sorry. Come in, please. Oh, how are you doing today? Is that your lab test result?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay. Madam, please, I would like you to excuse me. I want to attend to my patient, please. I'm sorry. I hope you understand. Sorry, please. Doing today?
Well, I thank God I'm out here today.
Okay. That's good.
Today? Well, I'm fine. Bless God, we've seen today. Okay. Yeah, how is work?
Fine. From the look of things, you don't have any serious problem like I told you before. So, what's going to happen now is that there are some medications that you need to start treatment, start taking now. So, what I'll do is to prepare the bill and every necessary thing. Then I'll forward it to the nurses at the counter and then they will tell you what next to do.
Oh, thank you very much.
So the prescriptions and everything, I'm just going to give it accurately, then you commence treatment.
Oh, that's great. Thank you.
Sorry, Doc. I want to ask something.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
There's a lady I saw.
Lady crying profusely. What is wrong with her?
Well, that's her mother that just stepped out of here. She suffers kidney stones. And they are having a challenge of wanting to raise the money and not having it and all manner of stories. So we're just discussing that before you stepped in. You know, people these days, when you try to teach them how to keep themselves healthy, they just play deaf ears and take it for granted. So right now she has to go through a stent. A lot of tests has to be conducted on her, and treatment has to commence immediately for her own sake. From the look of things, her condition has gotten to the extent that she has to be taking up to 25 to 30 liters of water per day. But they keep coming here with these things, and you try to tell them nobody's doing it. The next thing, they are back again with the same complaint. So what's happening now is that the woman, I don't know if she's actually going to get the money to do the deposit so we commence the treatment or not. Her daughter's life is actually in her hands. Yeah.
That is actually so painful. So, what is the way forward now? Like, how much is it going to cost to get her back on feet?
Oh, wow. Well, if I must be sincere with you, that would cost some reasonable amount of money. But from the look of things, I cannot be too certain about that. Maybe 5 to 550,000 naira should go a long way. Yeah. Because the stent actually costs a lot, and such patients, their drugs are quite expensive. Yeah. So maybe 500 to 550,000 naira would clear some stuff for her.
550,000. That's a lot, though. 550,000. Okay. Can I ask you for a favor?
Okay.
Is it possible to deposit 300,000 for now, at least to commence with the treatment? Then as time goes on, we'll complete it, if possible. I said, Dr. C, that lady has been crying. You need to see the way she was crying. We need to help her life. Please, you don't have to say no. We are human.
You know, these things, we have to abide by our professional rules and regulations, but...
No, but we're still human.
Nurse Kitchen. Doctor, please take this patient to the ward and commence treatment on her immediately.
Okay, doctor.
A good heart is good to own.
It's good. Is good.
A better heart is the best, yo.
Is best, is the best.
If for soul or sin, me best. He's always being good, yo.
A good heart is good,
yo. Good, do good, do all the way. When you're pure, my game, manoa. My can, no matter what you do. No matter how it goes,
a good heart is good.
He always.
Hello, sister. Yes, I'm here. I'm here. I'm here with her mother. No, she said Auntie Zoma has left for the city already. Yes. Okay, let me give her the phone. My sister wants to...
Hello, Udoka. Hey, Udoka. What did Uzoma do to you? You're not to the city without her, as the both of you agreed. I can't find my daughter. Oh, doctor, let nothing happen to my daughter, Biko. Hey!
Hello, sir. Okay, no problem. Mama, calm down. Don't worry, nothing will happen to Star Uzoma. She's a big girl and she can take care of herself. And moreover, my sister will find her.
All I am saying is I don't want anything to happen to my daughter.
Nothing will happen to her, Mama. She'll be fine.
Hey! Okay.
You worry too much. It's okay.
I'll call my brother.
Okay.
So and talk to my brother too.
Okay, Mama. Let me go home.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Mom.
I don't know what to say, but I say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy. Cause I'm hustling in dirty. But they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go right.
day. Pick up my life and hustle. And I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money,
Bingo Dambalaga.
Hey, una go see say my hustle go pay.
Bingo Dambalaga.
Hey, and if I make this money,
Bingo Dambalaga.
Hey, una go see say my hustle go pay.
Bingo Dambalaga.
Hey,
they tell me slow down. The way the hustle no be say you go blow now. Take a easy and know that also you can control life, but I want this money, and I want to jolly, to make this hustle to pay, I'm gonna go right there, pick up a life and hustle, I'm gonna boost my hustle, and if I make this money,
then go down my life.
Hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay. And if I make this money,
Bingo Dambalaga.
Una go see my hustle go pay.
Bingo Dambalaga.
And if I make this money,
Bingo Dambalaga.
Una go see my hustle go pay.
Your daughter's tears broke my heart. I felt it, okay? All I did was just for God. You don't need to thank me. Hmm? It's all right. So I'll come with time to know how she's faring. Hmm? So, Badiro, just a quick nike, oh? It's all right.
Thank you.
Oh, so God.
Bless you.
Bless you too. Well, God be here.
All right. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Check your BP.
Okay, that's not actually a problem, but like I always advise, you take more of water and the drugs would help break the stones. With time, you'll be fine, okay? And madam, please ensure she gets something to eat after this time. The nurse will be coming to give her some injections and drip. She'll be fine.
Thank you, doctor. God bless you. God bless you, doctor. Thank you.
You'll be fine. Uzoma, eh? Which kind one be this now? Eh? Me, I won't go from here now. At least the village mosquito. Now for night, they bite person. This city mosquito, it gets horn. Now for hot afternoon, they bite person. Too much bad people for this city. They don't take my bag. Uzoma, why you sleep? Amam? Uzoma, where you won't go from here? Amam?
What I want this morning, and I want to jolly to make this hustle to pay. I'm gonna go right there, pick up a life and hustle. I'm gonna boost my hustle, and if I make this money,
then go down, balaga.
Hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Then go down, balaga.
Hey, and if I make this money,
then go down, balaga.
Hey. When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Then go down, balaga.
And if I make this money,
then go down, balaga.
When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Hey.
Go down, balaga.
And if I make this
good morning.
Money,
welcome. Fine now. What are you? Yes. Fine now. What are you? Yes. Plenty. We get a goosey. We get vegetable, bitter leaf and draw.
Bitter leaf,
yes, bitter leaf. Okay, abu ogari. Okay, ma buy abu for outside. No get abu. Okay.
But I want this money, and I want to jolly.
Ade, come, ma bring her. Yeah, ah.
Think I'm crazy.
No, I
don't cause think I'm dating, but they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go right there, pick up my life and hustle, and I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money,
then go down, balaga.
When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Then go down, balaga.
And if I make this money,
then go down, balaga.
They tell me slow down. The way the hustle,
they come up,
they say you go blow now. Take a miss,
okay.
Know the hustle, you can control life, control life. But I want this money, and I want to jolly to make this hustle to pay. I'm gonna go right there, pick up a life and hustle. I'm gonna boost my hustle, and if I make this money,
then go down, balaga.
Hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Then go down, balaga.
Hey, and if I make this
When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Bingo dambalaga, eh.
And if I make this money,
bingo dambalaga, eh.
When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Bingo dambalaga,
eh. And if I make this money,
bingo dambalaga,
eh. When I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Bingo dambalaga, eh.
They tell me slow down. The way the house will not be, say you go blue now. Take a easy, I know that also you can control life, control life. But I want this money, and I want to jolly.
Fine, Mama.
Welcome, sir.
How are you today?
I'm fine, sir.
That's good.
My son, thank you very much.
Mama, I've told you to stop thanking me. Everything I'm doing is for God. I've said that countless times, please.
So how are you? How is your business?
Oh, business is fine. Bless God for today. This is fine. You see, where's Chidimma?
Well, Chidimma went to the village. I sent her to the village. I asked her to get us some clothes and also check on my farm.
Oh, I see. Okay, interesting. See, I was actually heading to work, so I decided to stop by, at least to get you people's provisions. I guess you need this.
It's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
God
bless you, sir.
Oh, bless you too. Bless you too. The only good you'll do for me and your mother is to get well soon.
I will.
You promise?
Yes. Okay.
All right. Very good. Okay, Mama. Let me run along, eh? Okay. All right, Ma. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I want 7.
Who waiting?
1,700.
Okay, no, now the Kufu, they ask how much?
Yes, ma'am.
The 350?
No, and 3 minutes.
Okay. The Fufu and the meat. What do you have to say you bring for me that time again? 3 fufu.
And 3 meat.
No, I don't talk meat, you know. Now you just use your mind, bring meat. But your madam there?
My madam?
Yeah.
She there kitchen.
Yeah, I won't give her.
Well, I give me money now.
No, I won't. Like, I greet her first.
Who you greet her first? Okay, I'll come my car.
Hey!
Madam.
Oh! Hey, Auntie. I greet you. Auntie. I beg. The hunger.
Hunger what? I don't understand.
Auntie. As I enter here, I cause make you give me 3 fufu. I talk 3 fufu with my mouth. But I don't talk how many meat. If only she give me water, I take swallow the fufu. I for swallow am too. As she can't give me the food, I can't eat. As I finish now, I can't say how much.
How much do you have?
From my calculation before I reach here. And this morning night will be 400.
Wait! You carry 400 naira come. What it? How many did she request for?
Three apple. We don't even have, I have to go and buy outside.
Three apple. Three meat.
I don't request for meat. I just talk say bitter leaf soup. I don't talk meat.
Wait. Do you think I run a charity organization here?
They rob me. They rob me. They take my bag for road aside. They come here. They rob me. I'm on the 1 meat.
1 meat now, 700.
Yeah, I don't think I'm like that. This is for my village. Grass plot are way big. One full one with the head, the blood, everything. Now 500.
Ah! Shut up! You give me my money. You will keep my money. Give your money.
Ijoma,
ma,
carry her. Take her to the kitchen. Pack all the dirty plates. In fact, if you can ask our neighbors to add theirs to it, it will be better. So you wash it. You know what will happen? You will wash until you pay my 1,300.
That one's still better. I'm gonna do that one.
What did you just
say? I don't get what you are doing. Take her, wash the plates. When you order this one now, you come with accommodation and feed it.
Accommodation? Would you get out of here? Where was the place? Accommodation, okay.
Move!
That's impressive. You sit down for some time and I can lie back. I'll be back.
Have you taken any drugs today?
That's what she just gave me now.
Sorry, oh, be fine.
Okay, I got for you. Oh, wait. I just finished taking drugs. Let it digest first.
You don't want to eat now?
I will eat, but not now. Okay.
What?
Why are you smiling?
Okay. I've been observing that uncle that paid the hospital bill. I think he likes you.
Likes me?
Yes.
But I don't think so.
Well, I think so. He likes you.
Tell him I shut up.
Just saying, I think he likes you.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I think, I just said, I think he likes you. Keep thinking. Right, so high, fam. Anything better now?
Fam, enjoy you.
It's a long one.
You know what? I mean, I cannot wait to see that girl.
Every time you're talking about this girl, every time. The problem is Uzo is not around. If she's here now, we'll take a good look at that girl to know if she's okay for you to marry.
I don't understand. When did we discuss that I'm going to marry her?
Yeah, I'm not your daily prayer now. You talk about it every time.
Can you be serious for once?
I'm serious now. Every time chica, this chica, that, I eat chica, I sleep chica. You talk about her every time.
Because I helped the poor girl. That's why.
You're the first to help somebody.
No, seriously, it's because I helped her, nothing attached.
It's okay. What time are you going to the hospital?
I'm going tomorrow. Why do you ask?
Tomorrow?
You go to the hospital every day. Easy player, your skill is not showing. Money don't come now. You're doing things.
Please, what will I offer you?
I would have said food, but I'm getting fat. Meanwhile, I told you something about Ozo now.
No, please, do not talk about Ozo here, please.
Afam, she's our
friend. I said do not talk about Ozo. Ozo should go to hell.
Hey, she's our friend, though. Don't talk about
it. Please, I just said do not talk about Ozo here. At least you need wine. Let me get you.
I don't need wine. Let's talk about Ozo. She's our friend.
I don't want to talk about Ozo. Don't you listen?
I said I should go.
Let me get you wine. So talk.
Come back. Let's talk about Ozo.
What is wrong with you? See the plate I asked you to wash. You've not washed them.
You wash it. Where are you going to? You want to wash the plates? Sometimes I feel pity for you. Wash plates. I'm hungry. I gave you food. You ate. Even if and you're using eating the food you've not washed. Muka, leave it. Don't wash again. Come. Go and take your bath. Go and take your bath. Take your bath. You're serving today. Go and take it. Hey. I don't care. Hey. She wants to vomit me now. I don't use my hand to carry. Now, waiting at the fine, I see.
Yeah, you're smiling.
Are you smiling?
Ah. Hey, welcome.
My son, how are you?
Welcome.
Good evening, sir.
How are you? I'm fine, ma.
Wow, Chika. I'm glad you're smiling today.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for everything you've done for us. God bless you so much. If not for you, I wonder where my family and I would have been able to get such money from.
Yeah.
My God
bless
shall
you.
Bless you.
Amen.
You too.
Bless
bless
you
too.
Too.
Amen.
Wow.
You know, my brother is a nice guy and he hates to see tears. Trust me. You know, he kept talking about you. He told me everything. So I decided to come see this beautiful girl myself in his own words.
Oh, Doka. I'm sorry, I didn't introduce her. She's my sister.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma.
Nice to meet you.
Same here.
Chika, at least now that you're much more better, you have to be thinking of going home. Thank you.
Yes. The doctor told us this morning that she was going to be discharged.
Whoa, that's nice.
So I hope you people are not lacking anything like the provisions and stuff. You still have them?
We still have some.
Okay.
Come, hurry up. Are you mad? What nonsense? Come, where is the madam? Madam! Madam!
What's going on? What happened?
I carry food, come give mommy, so make I call you.
What food? Eh? The one you just sneezed into.
No, sir. I'm not sneezing on top, sir.
Okay, you brought her here to poison us.
No.
Abby,
no.
See, sir.
I hold the food.
Hey! In fact, anyway, I'm leaving. Don't worry.
Oga, please now.
I can't use my own money to buy my debt.
Oga,
it's not possible.
Let me change your food, please.
Don't worry.
What have I done to you?
I brought
the food. Sneeze on my head. Uzama, sneeze on my head.
Sorry, ma.
What have I done to you?
To you? I'm not.
If I have done you wrong, let me know. I will apologize. I've not done anything to you. Shey? Oh yeah, come and be leaving. Uzama, leave my shop! Fast. Stand up. Move.
Move before I see it. Move! Come, leave my shop. Did you come here with a bag? Ah, oh yeah, move. No, you don't want to go. Wait, wait. Oh yeah, move. Move, move. Oh yeah. Yeah, sit there. I'll kill you with my hand. I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
Mama is still not picking.
Ikechi, call him, call him. Call him again, call him. Call this phone. Ikechi, call him, he will pick. Hello.
Yeah, yeah, speak, yeah, speak.
Hello? Ebenebe? Nakedu? I'm okay, I'm fine. Where is Susan? Tell her to call me now. What are you saying? You have not seen her? Hey, FOMO! I'm finished. Chim, 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 chim. Here! Nkechi?
What is it?
My brother has not seen Uzoma. Ha. And she's not in Udoka's place.
Hey!
Hey, whoa!
Mama, calm down first. Just
calm down!
Sit down, Mama. Yeah. Sit down. It's okay. Sit down first.
Hey, I'm not sitting down.
Sit down. Mama, it's okay hey. Now. Calm down. It's okay. I'll call my sister and tell her. I'm sure she's going to find Auntie Uzoma. She will find her. Mama, calm
down. Do you know what you are saying?
Mama.
My daughter in the city.
Mama.
Hey, what? I'm finished.
I understand. No, you're not finished though. Sit down first. Sit down first.
Ikechi?
Don't worry. I will call my sister and they will find
hey.
Me. We want the neighbors together. Just calm
I'm
down.
I'm coming down. I'm coming down. I'm
I
down.
Will call my sister.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
See that. I have good news for you.
Okay.
You'll be discharged tomorrow morning.
Hey!
Yeah. Okay, I'll just prepare the bill now and hand it over to the nurse so you can go and make the payment.
It's okay, doctor. I will inform Alpha before. Yeah, he said as soon as the bill is out, I should put a call to him.
Okay.
He will come and clear the bill.
That would be nice. That would be nice. She has to be coming for checkup every 2 weeks. So please endeavor to remind her. And also, very important, drinking of water, a lot of it at that. Chika, please don't store urine in your bladder for long, okay?
Okay.
Very essential.
I will, doctor.
It's very important. Thank you. Take care.
Thank you, doctor. God bless you.
What was it you were telling me on phone about Uzoma?
Balanaya, welcome.
What happened?
Make I cannot find my daughter. She left for the city and now she's lost. Make I can't find my daughter.
For the city? And she told you she was coming to my house?
Emeka.
Sister.
Yeah. Follow me. Come, come, come.
Yeah.
Emeka, sit down. Emeka.
Sister.
Emeka.
Sister.
I gave her your address and phone number personally. Yes. Uzoma didn't want to go. But after she told me how she was insulted, I encouraged her to go. As I'm talking to you, I cannot find my daughter again. Hey!
Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll look for her. But sister, it's your fault. Yes, it's your fault. You are supposed to inform me that he was coming. That way I will prepare to wait for her, pick her up at the park. Huh? You know the kind of person Uzoma is. Sometimes she's like stupid, stubborn, you know? So God knows what she has done now that is making her not to arrive whenever she's going. I don't know. But don't worry, we'll look for her, eh, sister? Don't worry.
Yeah! Uzoma.
But sister, wait. You said you gave her my address and my phone number. Huh?
I did.
Then there's a problem. Yes. Because if you gave her my address and my phone number, at least you would have called me or at least come to my place. Sister, we need to go and look for her. Yes. Wait, sister, wait. I will tell the police. Don't worry. I will report to the police first. Eh? And they will assist in looking for her. Okay? So don't worry. Let me hurry down. Eh? I'll go and look for her. Just
look for the police. Look for the report. And the police. Hey! Who's that? Banana. It can't happen.
But I want this money. And I want to jolly to make this hustle to pay. I'm gonna go riding, pick up a life and hustle. I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money, then go down Balaga. Hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay. Then go down Balaga. Hey, and if I make this money, then go down Balaga. Hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay. Then go down Balaga.
Good afternoon.
Hey, be the fine.
Anybody?
Anybody?
The Oga. The Oga.
Oga? Welcome. Come on, be the fine. Who the
one that goes to? Girl, girl.
Okay, the girl.
Good afternoon.
Madam, what do you want?
No, girl.
Girl?
Yes, sir.
What do you want?
I want to work.
You want to work?
Yes.
Should say if you this kind of work.
I fit.
This kind of work will not be for girls, not for boys.
Okay, I beg, I fit one. I fit.
Ah.
Yes.
Yep. And if I make this money, then go down Balaga. When I go see my hustle go pay. Then go down Balaga. And if I make this money, then go down Balaga. When I go see my hustle go pay. Then go down Balaga. They tell me slow down. The way you the hustle no be say you go blow now. Take a easy.
Omar, you don't need to thank me. At least she's back in good health. That is what counts.
I can make a name. I'm still thanking you. Ibadi female, I. Man, God Almighty is the only one that will keep blessing you.
Amen.
He will
Amen.
Continue blessing you.
Amen.
Ibuka.
Thank you, Mama. Hi. Thank you, Mama.
Brother, thank you so much. We are so grateful.
It's okay.
Thank you.
It's all right. Thank it's a long money. You don't need to thank me. So, Mama, I have to run along. I have a brief meeting with some friends. So I'll come back anytime I can.
Okay. Make sure you come back.
Oh. Sure, why not? All right.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice day.
And I say bye-bye. You won't see me off.
A good heart is good to own. A better heart is the best to own. If also lost him a best, he's always being good to own. A good heart is good. Good to good to all the way. On your pure magic, melele manowa. Maka, no matter what you do, no matter how it goes, a good heart is good.
eye, he always thinks for a way forward. Do you what to do to please?
Emeka, you dey see wetin dey here dey do. You don't sabi watch anything. Come see him. Who's about you? Too much, too much, too much. No worry, your salary will increase him. You increase him, no worry. Ah, boy, see.
They say I'm thinking I'm a farmer that helps you to make the morning the village. I don't know what to say, but they say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy, cause I'm hustling in deity. But they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go right there, pick up my life and hustle. And I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, una go see say my hustle go pay.
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, and if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
una go see say my hustle go
pay.
They tell me slow down. The way you the hustle no be say you go blow now. Take a easy and know that also you can control life, control life. But I want this money and I want to jolly to make this hustle to pay. I'm gonna go right there, pick up a life and hustle. I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay.
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, una go see say my hustle go pay.
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey. They tell me slow down. The way the hustle no be say you go blow now. Take a easy and know that also you can control life, control life. But I want this money and I want to jolly.
Is no God. Mm. But the Bible says it's only the fool. Hey!
Mama.
Hey, Mom.
You can't say that again. Mm. Do you know that I never knew there are nice people in this world? But Abraham is a very nice person.
He is.
So he deserves everything nice from us.
Of course.
Yes, he does.
There is nothing
absolutely nothing than that young man. The man from this family that will not give him. There is nothing he asks or he will ask from this family that he will not give it to him.
Yes.
Chica, you know what I mean now?
Mama, no, no. Mama, I don't know what you are saying. I don't know. What do you mean? See, you people should leave me alone. I beg you. I don't know what you people want.
Sister, why are you talking like this now? Brother Fram is a very nice person, so you need to be very nice to him. And you know what we are talking about.
Am I not nice?
You're nice, but just extra nice, sister.
Tomorrow you will tell me that you are in love with, what is that his name? Obi, or Obinna. Do you know how much Alpha Maven has spent on us? Do you know? I will kill any man that will come here and tell me that he is in love with you. When you were sick, Chica, where were they? Mama Hanna! When you were sick, where did that photo? Can you hold up? How did I move up?
Ah, Mama, why are you shouting? Calm down. See, there is absolutely nothing between Obinna and I again. We are done and dusted. Mama, it's true, I used to be in love with him. I used to. Not anymore. The idiot, because he heard it was a kidney problem, he thought maybe you'll be asked to come and donate one of his kidney for me. Let me catch his dirty legs in this compound again. Idiot.
My sister spoken.
Go.
They say I'm thinking I'm a farmer that helps you to make the morning the village. I don't know what to say, but they say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy, cause I'm hustling in dirty. But they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go riding, pick up my life and hustle. And I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, una go see say my hustle go pay,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey. And if I make this money,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey, una go see say my hustle go pay,
Dingo Dambalaga,
hey. They tell me slow down, the way you dey hustle no be say you go blow now. Take a easy and know that also you can control life. But I want this money, and I want to jolly, to make this hustle to pay. I'm gonna go right there, pick up a life and hustle. I'm gonna boost my hustle, and if I make this money,
then go down Malaga.
Hey, when I go see, say my hustle go pay.
What is it now? What is this?
Sorry. Huh? I don't finish already.
What's the meaning of this?
Sorry.
We are still washing the car.
I don't finish. I just don't fall down from the body now. Huh? No verse, auntie.
What kind of a thing is this?
Sorry.
Are you when I parked this car here?
What's on what is it?
You are still washing it.
Sister, I'm delaying with the car. I don't finish already.
Can you imagine?
Sorry. See, I don't delay too much.
I came here and she was busy playing music in my car.
Music?
For what?
No.
Also, my blame music in someone's car.
No, sorry, Oga. The auntie them they play the music already. So if the volume too low, I can't increase and make give me inspiration.
Yeah.
The music in my car is giving you inspiration.
As I get money from my pocket, now they play when auntie come. No.
Also, my don't call someone's car. Don't play any music at all. Also, Ama.
Okay, sir. Auntie, no best. I don't finish already. I beg.
This is how you work in this.
If you bought my husband car, what will you say?
I'm sorry.
Because you are playing music.
No, I'm not playing.
Please excuse me. I beg.
Madam, wait, let her finish. Have you seen it again?
Look at my body.
Madam, sorry.
No, that's sorry, miss. This is how you work here.
Ozoma, start apologizing to her, Ozoma!
Look at my expensive wig! Look at!
Hey, madam, no verse.
Uzoma.
Sorry. What about that?
No, I won't take this anymore. Not again.
No verse, ma'am. No verse. Hey, madam.
Excuse me, please.
Ma, I plan for you.
Please, excuse me. I'm not.
Oh, so I leave my car now.
No, not your car.
Don't wash again.
Don't wash again.
I mean, don't wash the car.
Sorry. Oh, so I leave the car.
Out.
Madam, no verse. You'll come again.
Your customer is
this. You walk here.
Okay, come.
Yay. Afa.
Yes.
Is this really your house?
Of course it's my house. It's a lot of money. Sorry, please make yourself comfortable.
This place is beautiful.
Thank you. It is indeed beautiful. Make yourself comfortable, please. Come and have a seat here. Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Afam, thank you so much for everything you did for me and my family. I don't know what I would have done without you. God bless you. My family and I will be forever indebted to you.
Oh. You're welcome. But I will appreciate if you stop thanking me. You see, the God we serve works in a miraculous way. He planned everything, you know. So, I am not a fan of fair women. But when I saw you, something in me kept on telling me, help this girl. And I'm glad I did. So, I'm glad you're fine now. Everything I did is for God. So, no need to thank me.
Thank you so much.
There you go again.
Sorry.
So, let me quickly prepare something for you to eat. I'm a very good cook, no doubt. Oh, can we go together?
I'm not really hungry. I'm not hungry.
No, you can't come to my house without eating anything. Okay, stay. I'm coming. Alright. Life is good.
Yeah.
You see, I called you here for you to meet my new friend. Her name is Chika. Chika, this is Godwin. He's like a brother to me and also my business partner.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. You are looking beautiful.
Thank you so much, sir.
You can say that again. Let me shock you. Now, take a very good look at this beautiful girl. Do you believe that she still lives with the mother?
Are you serious?
Let me shock you again. Do you believe that this beautiful girl you're seeing still lives with the parents? She still depends on the parents for her daily needs.
Wow.
Unlike some girls I know that lives a promiscuous life, that jumps from one man to the other, I mean, from one place to another. You see, I'm not meant to say this in your presence, though, but I'm just being very real. Ever since I met you in that hospital, Chika, my mindset has never remained the same. You've always been on my mind. You've shown me that someone can actually be very real and still catch my attention. That's exactly what you did. No, I'm sorry if you're feeling embarrassed, but Godwin here is my close friend. I can say anything in his presence, okay? So he knows me too well. He knows when I'm caught up. Like right now, you have messed with my psyche. To be honest, you are one of a kind. You have shown me that being natural pays. You are just yourself. You didn't need to impress me. You didn't need to do all sort of drama for you to get my attention.
Chika, I must confess, you are the most luckiest someone I have ever seen. You see this Afam here? He is my friend, more than a friend, and my business partner. He's someone that I can really, you know, be proud of. He doesn't like anybody. Let me say, he doesn't like women. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Wait. I can say that. But I know you very well. He doesn't like women. He's someone that said, I don't want to date anybody. All these girls, they are someone that, yeah, this and that. See you here, I'm so much surprised. And I'm telling you gospel truth. Eh? Just say yes.
No, don't say that. I didn't call you here to start saying that.
No, I have to.
Wanted you to say that.
No, yeah. I have to say my mind because I know you that you don't like me.
Speak no more. Speak no more, please.
Okay.
Please. Can I say something?
Go on.
Okay.
Well.
Don't be shy.
Apparently, I have someone I'm seeing. Though, nothing serious.
Okay.
Well, I believe I should still know him more. You see, marriage is not something you just jump on like that. Well, for the fact he said he saw my sister crying and her tears broke his heart, I love him for that.
Well, you've said it all. Seeing your sister's tears in that hospital cost me a lot. Like my friend here, he's been asking me, why are you always going to the hospital? You know, this is the reason.
Oh yeah?
So coming to what you said, my dear, I believe if it's God's intention for us to be together, we just have to put it in prayers and keep asking God. I always believe that what will always be. You don't need to force it. It's meant to come natural.
Yes, sir. Nancy.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Yes.
Sir, please, I want to talk with you. I want us to discuss something. If you can give me 5 minutes of your time, sir.
Why not? Nancy, you have always been a good girl in this house. You have all my time. All my time. Can you please sit down and then talk with me?
Sir, I want to thank you immensely for all that you've done for me and bringing me this far. I must say I'm very grateful to you, sir.
It's my pleasure, Nancy. You are good, too.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
My 5 years of working with you, working with you was a memorable one. God bless you, sir.
And bless you, too.
Sir, permit me to tell you one thing. I'll be leaving the house soon.
What? For what?
It's my pleasure to tell you that I'm getting married soon.
Ah, this is good news.
Thank you, sir.
Very good news to hear. I love this.
That's nice. Oh, I can't wait to see you do this. This is nice, this is nice, this is nice.
Is this what you have been, you know, saying with a bedroom voice? This is a very nice one, my dear. That's a nice one.
And my family has asked me to stop the job.
Definitely you have to stop the job. So that at least you'll be with your husband. Eh? It's a very good news, my dear. So you can go on. So you'll be leaving this week?
Yes, sir. Tomorrow precisely.
Tomorrow. But that is too sudden, you know. Why not just give me additional 1 day so that I prepare myself too?
Sir, I would have told you long ago. Due to your busy schedule, you've not been around. That was why.
Anyway, it's all right. It's all right. Please, I want you to remind me of this in the evening. For now, I will be preparing for a meeting. 1 o'clock is the time, and it's almost time. Remind me of it in the evening.
Okay, sir.
So you're welcome, my dear.
All right, thank you.
Once they fix the date for the, always let me know.
Thank you, sir.
I will be there.
Grand, put me inside, cover out. That's all.
God forbid. What do you mean?
Okay.
No. What do you mean?
Okay, what I mean is that that is the meaning that is this, that, you know. Okay, Agassio, I suffer, make money. I suffer, put my strength. I suffer, put my time. I go China. I go for China, go import goose, go buy goose with my hard earned money. Money where I suffer for. Power na me get, strength na me get, time on me we. I go China, go buy goose. Okay, for China, there why they buy goose. I pay for deportation of the goose. I pay money complete, then deport the goose from China. Orlando na Nigeria wharf. As he enter wharf, custom is still pay by everything complete. Custom no Caesar. Wharf no Caesar. Mami water no swallow. Everything complete. Okay, now they come move goose, deport goose from Wharf, Lagos. To come on Nicha. He reach for head bridge on Nicha. Igbo.
He thinks capsized. Igbo, that means Igbo. Igbo.
Now, Okonta, now, I want you to go straight to the point. I know you are always a joker.
Okay. But please, take this serious. What are you talking about?
What I am saying is that, okay, I may ask you one this small question. That I will be say small, you go day, you go travel, go see madam. You and madam go day, they happy, they other like, they sorry. You know, like, what I get? Something where I use my money, go do night, another man. Another man, get away, I use my hard and currency, my power, energy, take trade. Now another man come break my hand, collect them. Or them.
It's all right.
Eh?
No, it's all right.
It's all right.
It's all right. It is very clear you do not want to go straight to the point.
Eh?
I don't know, I have no time to waste. You can go on, battle with yourself.
Be a man now, be a man. Okay, be a man now, be a man.
I'm not looking at you. Why are you laughing?
Mama now. Why are you making me shy?
Okay, let me keep my face this way. I knew it! Am I not your mother? An elderly woman. Eh? I knew it. I suspected it. In fact, my instinct cannot tell me lie.
Amen.
Obiam Narobiam Bobo. I felt it.
Mama, do you know what he said? That he wants us to discuss fast so that the arrangement can commence immediately.
How? Thank you, sir. Oh! If my late husband were to be here today and see what our beautiful daughters have become in life, all those mockery of no male child that he died out of heavy heart. But God knows the best.
Mama.
Stop lamenting. He knows the best.
Mama, stop lamenting, okay?
If death had allowed you to reap the fruit of your labor, I would have been happier. But in all, may your soul rest in peace.
Mama,
hmm?
God has remembered us.
Yes, he has.
So stop lamenting.
He has.
Mama.
I will not be going to the market again. I am going to see your father's kinsmen now. I'm going to see them to ask them how it is done. I'm also collect Lehana Konya. List.
I don't have
Mama.
Hey!
Sister, I'm done packing. Packed everything.
Dima.
What's happening?
Chica!
Did he propose?
I'm very happy.
I'm so happy for you! Because you were, I salute Papa.
Married woman.
Hey! You're blushing!
Nancy, please, I beg, no, leave me, Nancy.
Okunta, I will miss you too. But Oga has promised to get another housekeeper.
See, beg, I tell you, leave that one. As I talk to you like this, I no need another housekeeper. Now, be the only keeper why I know. Now, be the only keeper why I want. I don't want another keeper. I don't want another housekeeper. No, only you, I beg. No go.
I would have loved to stay.
Thank God. Carry on, my boy said.
Our worker is a nice man.
I know, he's a nice man.
But you know, I can't live here for so long. He's married, and he cannot marry me. But now God has decided to provide my own husband for me. Try and understand.
See, leave Waga. I go marry you. As a matter of fact, I love you. Nancy. very, very well. No be small love. Long one. Double barrel love.
You mean I should leave my fiance and come and marry you?
Ah, Nancy, you didn't tell me you had a business or you still own a business that way they make small, small finance. Eh? No, if not that one, no leave your finance. Hold on, where? Call your finance where? So that if the small finance way I go collect from here, we go put the finance together, we go take help our marriage. So keep your finance, hold your finance well, make my hold my finance well, so that our marriage, you go support me, I go support you with finance. No leave them, hold on well.
Oh, Hunter, see, I'm trying to say my fiance, my husband, the person that wants to marry me, I should leave the person that come and marry you. Ordinary getting man. Ha.
Wait, oh. Now, person way won't marry you, now be that way you talk. Eh? Yeah, now, I say, may you hold on well. Lose them. Leave them. Leave them, no hold them. See, eh? As you see me like this now. Eh? Nancy, don't tell why I love you. I don't love you, Tete. I don't love you, Tete. And now, because of that Tete love, where I get for you, that make me they do everything why they do for you. Eh? Please, Nancy, no leave me. Marry me. Eh?
This is serious.
Very serious.
Eh? Okunta. Eh? What makes you think I can condescend to marrying you? What were you even thinking?
The same thing where every man will love woman, they think. Now that one now they think. As you see me like this now, eh, I love you. The love where I get for you, are they ready to do anything? Are they ready to swim ocean? Are they ready to jump empire building? Are they ready to jump skyscraper for the kind of love where I get for you? I know mine. The love where, anything where any man will love woman, they think. Now they think. See, man, see. Because I use God's name, they beg you. When you blow this grammar, when you mark out this grammar, blow the one way I go understand. Blow the one way be my mate. Blow the one way be my level. Make you no go blow the one way you go blow. When I supposed to say yes, I go say no. Or when I supposed to say no, I go say yes. My hard work. Eh? Please, bring down the grammar. But to make you understand, say, I love you. Mercy. Nah.
Anyways, I don't have that time like you do. Remember all the things I taught you about the kitchen, how to warm and prepare Oga's food. Don't say I didn't tell you. It's just the two of you in the house. I'm leaving.
Nancy.
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 I don't have more time.
You remember how we used to. Now that you want to go and get married now. Want to leave me. Let us go and do send off parts. Let us come and do me send off. Oh, even if it is boy, even if it is the boy that make it white, you can go. But I beg, no leave me like this.
See, the man has actually paid for my pay.
Thank you. Say, now your head you pay, no pay here. Now your head you pay, no pay here. So make I use here. I don't go touch you for head. I don't go touch the place where you pay, like the place where you never pay. Nancy. I don't go touch where you don't pay. I know where you don't pay. Now I go touch. Make I touch the damn now. Nancy! Hey! Nancy!
God, I don't tire for this life. They don't drive me more for car wash again. Who did I offend this offense? Eh? Why my own different? Work no day, money no day. Only this my cloth. Every day this one. Oh God, Uzoma. Hey, all this suffer and pain. Just because I won't come city. Just because of say you won't come city. It's your big news.
They say I'm stinking. I'm a farmer that helps you to make the money in the village. I don't know what they say, but they say I'm dirty. The city people think I'm crazy, cause I'm hustling in dirty. But they don't know that the city is for everybody. I'm gonna go right there, pick up my life and hustle. And I'm gonna boost my hustle. And if I make this money,
then good I'm balaga.
Ah, okay, simple talk now. No be house help needed.
Exactly.
Ah, very small challenge.
Exactly.
I don't write that one, put Jara.
That's all right. That's
Wait, listen. Not just house help needed.
Ah, what's in again?
I want a qualified house help.
Uh-huh.
Somebody who can cook very, very well.
Okay.
And if possible, I need somebody who is nicer than Nancy.
Yes.
Ah, okay. Nancy, they blow BB grammar too much. So if I go bring person where Sabi book personality.
Yes.
Mammy said the person if you come here one day, blow one big grammar where you go blow. I no go understand what the person talk. I will burn this house down. Till say that what the person tell me.
Okay.
So I better go bring person where no they we know to Sabi book personality. So that the person will blow grammar where me I go understand. To avoid the you understand? But if not for person where Sabi cook, I can go see you. Any person if I trust me. I will bring person with Sabi cook very, very well.
If you say so anyway.
Okay. Any small money for material? Or make I use the other?
Go on with what you have there. Don't worry.
The marker, the ink, don't they almost finish? OMG.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this beautiful gift you've given unto us this day. Bless this food, O Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can we skip it later? Oh, okay. No. Okay. I'll be there. I'll be there now. I'm coming right away. All right. Honey, please. I have to run along. Something came up. Okay. I'll have to see you later. Something came up. Very important. Okay. Excuse me. Please, I'm coming.
Sister, where is he rushing after?
I don't know. Alright, let's eat. I've lost my appetite already.
Eating. Sister, you don't want to eat because.
Huh?
You want to eat? Somebody wants to eat.
Back yesterday. Mama, ever since I heard Uzoma is missing, Mama, I've been feeling bad. I'm like family, you can tell me. Have you seen her? Have you heard from her?
Udoka, what do you want me to tell you? You left Uzoma and went to the city. She followed you and now she's lost. So what do you want me to tell you?
Mama, I'm angry.
I do not want to see you in my compound until I see my daughter. Udoka, leave my house.
Mama.
Leave here! Go! Leave my house. Nonsense. Hi. Uzoma. Uzoma. Where are you?
it happen?
Sir, in respect to the advert placement for a job vacancy, I humbly present my humble self, Miss Edith Ejiro here speaking.
So, you look me finish. You look me finish under this sun. You the rap give me. I mean, it be two-pack. If Okuma go wear bling bling, I might not say it be two-pack with the rap. Am I? Under this sun. See, may I tell you? You see this work? This work not be for people like you, they blow big, big grammar. Go.
Ah, sir. Let me shock you. I can do it.
It be electric wire. It be electric with the shock person. You can do it.
Yes.
You can do it.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. Primary assignment. Read this one they write for you.
Okay.
Read the down one or the down side.
You must agree with the GM.
Jose.
You must agree with the GM.
You say.
You must agree with the GM.
Jose.
You must agree with the GM.
Uh-huh. You see that one? Mm. You see that one? That one I mean the most important one.
Okay, that means I must agree to the denominate direct of the general
you
manager.
See you, you see your life, you see your, you see say they greedy. Is you know the obvious to you now say you be greedy human being. What in the world you now? What in see here where your fellow guests they do, they go fine. You do your own. It be like you be queen. It be like bed. Go just fly come out. Even they sure whether I go employ you or not, you don't target the general manager. That's how they behave. Walk away, never they sure whether I go give you. You don't target general manager. You are a greedy human being. Come over this place, this job, not be for a person like you.
So who is the GM? Who does
the GM?
Yes.
Who is the GM?
Yes.
That GM, where you see? That GM, the full meaning of the GM, nah, GM. And I me, the GM, which is I maybe the great man.
What? You?
V? W?
Out of your mind. You?
It is mad. Come on for this place. Go there out of. I know here. See you now. When I go just there like this, they do nonsense. I don't even employ you for work. You don't need target general manager. Greedy girl. See, make I tell you now. You see this work. Any girl will go take this work, go agree, say anything with me I talk, now she could do. Because I don't go there for water again. Soap gonna enter my eye. Now so I go mumu the other one. Soap enter my eye. Nancy. We be say, now me make Nancy come the work for this place. I can't keep Nancy. Can Nancy ferment here? Ferment here. Can one ferment here? Make Nancy ferment. Can one before I consume Nancy. That's why I do mumu. Another man come from nowhere. Carry Nancy. Wow. Picking where I keep making ferment. Only on Zabia, put on water. Wow. I don't go there for that same water again. Make soap enter my eye. Any girl will look do as I thought. Make she go another place, go look for work. Because what happened for me before, it not go happen to me again. Makes sense. GM,
keep sleeping here.
Rafa, what is going on? Where are you coming from?
I went for a business meeting. But don't worry, I will explain later.
Don't bother.
Let's go inside. Come, let's go to bed.
Look at you. Before you came to this place, we had an agreement. We had an agreement, and now you are thwarting the agreement because Oga has employed you. But let me tell you, whichever way you are seeing it, I'm going to tell you that I am the person that made you work here, and I will also make you live here. Live here, Uzoma. Uzoma, live!
Oh, okay. No, we talk.
What do they talk? Live here, Uzoma. Uzoma, live here! I'm telling you. You go ahead to our discussion. Now, let me tell you, I'm not interested. You're going to leave this. If it is Oga, that means you're going.
No. Tell him, I beg. I go do what you say, make I do. I beg.
You sure?
I beg.
You go do what I tell you, say, make you do.
Yes.
Who's Oma?